Snow, the element of silence and the element of patience. Snow is a form of water, a form of rain. It's quiet and soft and understanding. It's peaceful. Snow is common for some, but rare for others, like myself. So when it snows, I'm beyond delighted. The beauty of each individual flake floating in the air in a calm state, a realm of stillness. When there's snow, there's no school, no work, no worries. Snow is a patient element. It takes its time to come down, unlike any other form of precipitation. The beauty and feeling of snow is enhanced even more when the sun goes to sleep and the moon awakens. In the day, we're active. We play in the snow. But at night, we watch. It is truly quiet. The animals have gone into hiding in this season. And the trees have no leaves, no emotion, no color. Everything is silent. The moon matches the light of the snow. In the day, it is loud. The sun is shining. We are sometimes disturbed by reality. Sometimes we need to turn down the volume, take a break from the outside. In the night, you're in your bed, as soft as the snow outside. At that moment, there's nothing but you and your mind space. You can either be in peace with your thoughts, like the snow, or be in distress, like a raging blizzard. If you sit in silence for too long, you go insane. That's why we need our family. We need our pack. Don't be a lone wolf for too long, as each snow falls individually. It enjoys a state of flow before it becomes communal with the rest of its kind. As snow falls layer by layer, it's hiding wholly from our view. Even in distress, the snow is magnificent. When it's at peace, when it's at a vulnerable condition, the wind tries to disturb the innocent drifters. But the force of wind, the force of stress, does not ruin the snow's peace, because it goes with the flow. The snow does not try to fight the wind. It just flows with it. Truly a patient element. Don't be alone forever. Don't distance yourself from others. Don't be cold. A cold place can be a hint of loneliness. When you're alone for too long, you grow depressed. The cold could help describe a situation that lacks positive emotion. There is nothing more sad than a wolf who lost his pack in the night of snow. Be patient like the snow. And when in distress, follow the wind. Take the time you need in the silence of snow.